summit keeps casting nicer and nicer people to outdo one another. And it's a very big blessing because it's really nice to be a part of a family like this. And so it's really nice that, you know, we get to go to work and have this real family that we bonded with.
Everyone kind of running around. It's like the Munchkins on Wizard of Oz.
We get along fantastically. I love this guy. I mean, look at him. Look at that mug.
But I would love to have just like one more scene as a family.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just us together, like being, I don't know, having fun playing baseball or, you know, making out or something fun.
With who she doesn't really care.
What was your comment about the
puppy? Well, I would get her a puppy.
She's like, oh, cute puppy, and then try to eat it. I was like, that's twisted.
It's a snack.
It's not.
It's a snack. The puppy's just a snack.
Milo, don't listen. My dog's in that room.
I think a really cool detail about Alice is that she actually was thrown into a mental institution. And so.
Yeah, that's definitely understood. I mean, it kind of comes across.
Well, for me personally, I just enjoyed having a scene. My character had, like, his own little scene.
I don't know why Jasper was a lefty, but I guess that was the first thing I learned.
You hit a home run.
I thought I knew everything about this character. I mean, I did my research, and I get up, and Catherine's like, no, I gotta use the other hand with that. What?
Well, if it was a G-rated film, I would like to be frolicking in the forest with the bunnies.
He wants to sparkle like
it. Yes, he's sparkling like a diamond with the bunnies.
That was literally my most embarrassing moment.
Just now?
Just now.
I kind of enjoyed it. Didn't say that.
That's why it was embarrassing for me.
The sluts for luts really got me cracking up when I first heard that.
And his girl comes up with the I'd let Jackson Rathbone me shirt.
So Kellan has some food over the counter, and Kellan goes to reach for the food, but I think he's going in for a hug. And I'm like... And then all of a sudden I'm like, why are we hugging? It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and you're in my apartment, this is weird. And he goes, I was just reaching for my food. I was like, oh, sorry. So, yeah, that was really...
And they were both only in boxers, so that made it more awkward.
So does Jasper wear boxers or briefs? And I'll be like, well, Gene says.
Oh, yes, I did prank Maggie Grace. So I pretended like I was one of the other actors, and I called her up, and I said, hey, I think you know, I like blonde hair. And I really think, you know, you're pretty, and I think we should hang out. And she was really sweet about it, and you could tell she was kind of stammering. And so anyway, I finally let her off the hook, and I told her it wasn't that cast member
original. And then I was like, definitely no.
They did that little baseball bat, that bat trick, and they actually used it on camera. And I always get asked if like that was CGI. I'm like, no, that's just it's just yours truly being really bored on set.
Make them like you. Make them love you.
Make them laugh.
Yeah.
I like that. It's very old school Hollywood. It's like, make them laugh. Make them like you. Make them love you.
That was nice. I like that. That was good.